Hello friends, if this is your first time trying to solder wires on toilet strip, you must take note of these tips. They'll save you pain and tears. Let's go.
If you need a partial length of leads, don't cut the strip till you have soldered the wires or you've mastered the procedure. A bad soldering procedure can remove the copper contacts from the strip and you'll have to cut a new strip. When removing the silicone cover with a knife, be very conservative. A deep cut with a utility knife can damage the copper contacts and your soldered wires will come off, leaving the strip with no copper contacts. Just make a small cut to mark the limit of silicone you will remove, and remove the silicone carefully with your nails. Hold your lead strip onto the workspace with tape so it doesn't move around. One less problem to think about. Use sandpaper only to remove silicone residues. The copper surface under the silicone will be free of oxides. Just cover with some flux, even if your soldering wire has flux. An excess of temperature on the copper contacts can remove them from their support, which also can leave the strip without copper contacts and soldered wires. To avoid this, put solder on the tip of the soldering iron before placing it on the copper contact, and remove the soldering iron as soon as a small blob of solder covers the contact, tinning it. In the same way, tin the wires with solder before attaching to the lead strip. This will reduce the amount of time the soldering iron is on the contacts and transfers heat. You only need a small amount of solder on the copper contacts, a small blob. In this way, you reduce heat transfer to the copper contacts and the risk of overflow to the other contacts. For this, you need a sharp-pointed soldering iron and a fine-gauge soldering wire, preferably a lead tin alloy that has a lower melting temperature, 360 degrees Fahrenheit. And of course, don't forget to attach positive to positive and negative to negative. Use appropriate colors of wires and seal the naked wires and ends with silicone or hot glue.
Is there more to this? Sure, but these are the basics. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, please remember, give it a thumbs up, share, subscribe, and thanks for watching. Bye-bye.